Black to play this daily puzzle as we're down two exchanges, but do have the initiative against the white king. Now winning here is bishop takes f2 check. This is much stronger than knight takes f2, which doesn't come with check and allows white to escape with a nice counter combination. Rook takes d4, taking the bishop, queen takes d4, and then rook takes f2 with an extra rook. So bishop takes f2 check is a lot stronger. If white tries to give back one exchange here, then after queen takes f2, king h1, black has the very nice move knight to g3 check, winning the game, opening up that vicious bishop on b7 hg, and queen takes g2 is mate. So after bishop takes f2 check, king to h1 is a better try, but now black can win the game here with a series of forcing moves. Knight to g3 check, h takes g3, now bishop takes g2 check, the key move. Everything here comes with tempo. This is much better than queen takes g3, which allows white to escape. The rook takes f2, queen takes f2, and then white will be able to defend here with queen a4 check, followed by more checks to either pick up the bishop on b7 or find a way to defend the pawn on g2. So much stronger for black is to go in immediately with bishop takes g2 check, and this forces mate. After king takes g2, queen takes g3 is another check. King h1 and queen h3 is now mate on the board.